Gokberk Demirci is a 30-year-old Turkish actor, born on 20th October 1989 in Izmit, Turkey. Gokberk Demirci known for Yemin 2019, Backstreets 2006, and Osmanlida Derin Devlet 2013. He performed in theater productions and appeared in commercials. During his school years, he participated in short children's play and sketches. He has a mixed history of sports for many years. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and share. And don't forget to subscribe.